I just had sex. I'm about to eat nachos. It's the greatest moment of my life.
Oh, did you guys meet? Wallace,
hi.
This is my cousin Chantry.
Thank you for being so gracious in victory.
I'm gonna give you my number. We should hang out.
Yeah.
My boyfriend will be worried about what happened to me. So, friends?
Yeah, why not?
Okay.
Friends. In fairy tales, love inspires you to be noble and courageous, but in real life, love is just an all-purpose excuse for selfish behavior.
I don't know if you are actually cynical or just a super crazy romantic cheese ball. I'm a little
bit sheltered. So, Wallace, we should talk about the complex issues of our time. Can men and women really be friends, or do you secretly want to bang Chantry?
She has a boyfriend.
Ben, Wallace is here.
Hi.
Thanks for coming by. Are you trying to sleep with my girlfriend?
No, God, I wouldn't.
Don't worry, we're just talking, guy.
Okay. You can't interact with a woman without sex screwing it up, but I can because I'm a grown-up.
And it's so adorable that you really believe that.
Fine.
So, this Wallace guy?
We're friends. I already called dibs on him.
Dahlia, you barely know him.
I would like to try on that dress.
It's a size 2. Are you a 2?
I'm a 2.
Wallace!
Yes?
I need you to come in here.
What?
I'm kind of stuck.
Are your eyes closed?
Yes. So, you do okay?
I'm not sure about anything. I've been offered a job in Taiwan. I'll be gone soon.
It's very easy to be cynical about love.
Until you've had that
instant connection. If you're lucky, it happens once in a lifetime.
Yeah. 100% honesty is the foundation of any relationship.
Whoa, you are 100% honest with Nicole?
Yes.
About everything?
Yep.
What, New Orleans 2006? What was her name? Fabia? Yeah, she did look like a woman, to be fair.
99% honesty is the foundation of any relationship.